Hello, welcome to Razor Pop. I'm Christina.
And I'm Yvonne. Well, today we have Anna from Radio 100.3 and Wayne from You Weekly with us in the living room. And today we are also hot on the topic of Andy Lau.
That's right. Now, he's recently revealed that his marital status, he is actually married, and he's been reported to have been married to his Malaysian girlfriend of 24 years, Carol Chu Li Qian. Now, reactions to his marital status has been a mix of good and bad.
Yeah, that's right. We also hit the streets to find out whether if some of you think that it's worse being found out that you are gay or you are married. Actually, what happened to those stars which were actually found gay, like Zhang Guorong la?
Zhang Guorong
那我觉得这个张国荣他是1995年被发现跟这个糖糖他的那个糖先生在一起，才没有办法，他得公开自己去同性恋的。我在想，他的这个没有办法，是因为那个独立事件而引起的吗？还是他本来就有这个意愿？因为我现在现实的这个地位，我有办法公开这样子的一个事实。
我帮他设想好了吧，我帮他设想他的状况。
OK，
吴尊他公开他是同性恋或者是已婚，你觉得会影响他的事业？我是媒体的好奇，你这个假设是有是假设，是有被影的吗？没有被影的，就是杜撰。那为什么你要做这个假设？
因为很漂亮啊，她是一个很漂亮的男生，我觉得很累的，
对，这累的，这累的，
可能会就是了。
OK， 白白好看，这样，
所以你会假设林伟，对不对？
可以假设，可是我真的很像，我重点不要假设，我要聊重点，对，我要聊重点。说回来，吴尊，
我想帮你啊。
我真的会非常好奇他喜欢怎么样类型的，不管他喜欢的是男的或女的，他喜欢什么类型，我是好奇。当然，我如果是他的歌迷，因为他走偶像路线，而且他很年轻，他的歌迷也相对年轻，可能多数了啊，是那种teenagers，他们就会那种比较不能够很理智的去分析说偶像有偶像的自主权，可是这个偶像是我喜欢的，为什么他喜欢，就这样子。 那我可以理解他们的失望了，就这样，我可以理解他们的失望，但是我觉得还是回到刚才我们讲的，这是他的自主权。他有他的自主权，但是他很难做决定，我觉得。当然，对。OK，我们谈自主权，谈隐私权。
Right, next up, reveal some secret loves of celebrities and how they are compared to those who are open about it. Well, don't go away.